always, we are here to make sure that you stay weather aware, you stay safe. We're committed to that with CW 39 Houston and NextStar Nation. So we have eyes on the ground, and of course we're going to check in with our reporters and our meteorologists throughout. I do want to, we're waiting a press conference right now with Harris County officials and Judge Lena Hidalgo, but Texas Governor Greg Abbott, he did sign a disaster declaration for 29 counties today. Those do include Harris, Galveston, Fort Bend, Brazoria, and Chambers. So once again, he already signed a disaster declaration for 29 counties today, including right here in Harris County. So what does that mean? I know a lot of time we share information with you all and you're like, well, what does that mean? That means that that allows resources. He does anticipate with this flooding, there is the possibility that we will have to rescue people. So this frees up those resources so that we get what we need when we need it. So once again, Governor Greg Abbott signed that disaster declaration for 29 counties today. I do want to encourage all of you, if you do find yourself in a situation where you do need help, make sure that you call 411. Unless it is an emergency, then you can of course call 911. Also, do not forget, this is 2020. We've had a lot of curveballs. We also are in the midst of a pandemic. So in your supplies, or goodness forbid you need to be rescued, do make sure that you have, you know, the hand sanitizer, that you have the mask. We still need to make sure that we are protecting ourselves and our neighbors. Speaking of our neighbors, though, I do encourage all of you, especially the elderly or those at risk, they get nervous. Think of it as if it was your parent or your grandparent. Neighbors helping neighbor. We are Houston strong. So check in on them. Make sure they're okay. You know, I know we're not seeing a lot of the effects right here, right now in the Harris County area, but we will eventually be seeing this rain. And just make sure, you know, I checked in with my parents. Make sure that they have their medicine. Make sure that they have groceries. Make sure that they're okay so that they can just stay home. The one good thing about this pandemic is that a lot of you are already working from home. So you can just stay safe, stay at home, and keep it right here with CW39 Houston, and we're going to continue to get you through it. And of course, I'm going to send it back over to meteorologist Andrew Shipley, who's going to get us through it. If you could just give us a little bit of a timeline. I know I like to prepare mentally. So it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. When will Beta be making landfall? About 7, would you say?
Probably 7, 8, 9 o'clock, somewhere. It's going to be in this evening. Okay. I can actually show you a little bit of a timeline here on one of our weather models here. This is 2 o'clock, so right around now, and we're going to zoom things in here. So we're still already getting in those heavy rains there. This is about 4 in the morning tomorrow, as many of you maybe are getting up and turning on right now CW 39 in the morning, but you're still looking at still that heavy rain. Look at that, those heavy bands there. There's the eye still looking right, kind of right along the coastline. We're still dealing with this all the way through Thursday. So it's slow moving, Maggie, and that's why we're going to be worrying about the possibility for a lot of rain from this. There's one of our latest rainfall projections. Look at that, 4, 5, 6 inches. We've already seen 4 inches in some spots. So it really depends on where those bands set up. And you get a prolonged rain, well, you get that street flooding, and that's, you know, obviously a big problem here in the Houston area.
Oh, flooding is horrible. Mm-hmm. We get a little bit of rain. So if it rains in your area ever and then you see flooding, then you know there is the possibility mm-hmm. that that is going to be happening. And of course, in the morning, we are also, Hannah, make sure that she keeps her eye on the road so that you know that you are safe. So we've got you covered when it comes to weather and traffic. We are CW39 Houston, no wait, weather and traffic.